The capital of Burkina Faso is experiencing an ongoing attack, according to a Facebook post by the French embassy there. The embassy is urging people to stay confined. The French embassy, French Institute, and army headquarters were all affected. Burkina Faso police reported gunshots and fires, warning people to stay away from downtown Ouagadougou.